My program now on until Sölden will be really easy because now I'm on training here, a lot of athletic and workouts on the track and field or the gym. Then we're gonna go 1 week in Cervinia for some ski training finally. And then the 31st, I'm gonna fly to Argentina and Chile for 5 weeks, a long time, until the 5th of October. When we are coming back, we have a little bit of rest and then some training, dry land again, and glaciers for 2 weeks before Sölden, and then the race is already there.